All right, so here's a quick explanation of what I'm talking about with the Technics SL-10. So what you want to do is you pop this open, and you can see up there in the corner that there's a little infrared sensor. And if you put a regular 12 on, like so, it'll automatically go to the end and start playing. Now, if I can get the damn thing open, if you grab a 7-inch, pop it in, it'll automatically sense where it needs to go. And that's how it works.